Coming soon, Google's brain in this body. And for some reason, people find this terrifying. Google has announced that it's acquiring Boston Dynamics, one of the world's leading robotics and engineering design companies. You've definitely seen Boston Dynamics robots. Some of their greatest hits include Atlas, the headless wonder designed to walk on rocky terrain, and its cousin, Petman, who does calisthenics, push-ups, squats, and has been known to model a hazmat suit. And then there's Cheetah, a quadruped that can run slightly faster than Usain Bolt, the galloping wildcat, and old Bambi Legs, otherwise known as Big Dog. And for obvious reasons, this impressive menagerie of robots tends to always steal the show. And sheer terror is a common reaction to these videos online. But crazy robots aren't the only thing that Boston Dynamics has developed. If you go to the website, you'll see that the company was also the original developer of the DI Guy Human Simulation Tools. This is a software suite for simulation-based training, UAV training, law enforcement training, mission planning, and many other applications, all based on autonomous artificial intelligence. Some of its products are an SDK with a library of realistic human characters, if everyone on the street had amazing posture, and a DI Guy artificial intelligence, which boasts completely autonomous agents that can react to events, messages, and other cues independently. Here's how it works in an interrogation setting.
Pete Kenny's identified you as the driver. Why don't you come clean and tell us what happened last night before things get worse?
But before you start having nightmares about being detained and questioned by a Google SIM cop, a rep confirmed to me that as of last week, the DI Guy Army has marched off to join another firm called VT Mock, a part of VT Systems, a Virginia-based integrated engineering group. Google does have its own AI initiatives, sometimes referred to as Google Deep Learning or the Google Brain. Of course, leaving the rest of us to continue to feverishly speculate on what this latest robotics buy will mean. Will Google, as Michael on my Facebook implied, become a defense contractor? Or maybe they just want to build a better Roomba. I'd buy that. As always, you can get in touch with me on Twitter, Facebook, Google, or VK, all at Annie Gass, where you can also send me story ideas or feedback. And don't forget to sign up for a free Netflix trial at netflix.com/WTBD, where you can support the show too. Thanks for watching. Bye.